Hey, Catherine. So we just covered a lot of new terminology.
Yeah, but I think it will help if we tie it back to what we learned about in the last course.
That's a good point. So in the last course, you and Kunal talked about how views on screen are just Java objects.
Yeah, we did. We talked about how objects like the text view contain state inside of it, as well as methods like getText and setText.
That's right, but you guys didn't cover the setOnClickListener method last time. And when this method's called, it takes in the OnClickListener as its object.
And then on a phone, when a user clicks on a view, then Android will go and check if there's an OnClickListener inside of it.
And if there is, then the onClick method of the OnClickListener will execute with these instructions.
Yeah, and these can be any instructions, like popping up a toast message or changing the background color of a text view.
Nice. You know, that was a lot to remember. But do you remember the other way we could talk about it?
You're not talking about the tongue twister.
Yes, let's do it.
Okay. When you click on something that is clickable, that previously set its OnClickListener, then the onClick method of the onClickListener will react quick. So what you want to click?